You busy, Arthur?
Not too busy. Why?
I heard about a house. Could be interesting.
What kind of a house?
I don't know. A couple fellas I heard in town, they said it was really freakish. A family local boogeymen, I guess. But they're crooked in every way.
So?
Well, so these boys thought they were sitting on a lot of cash. And they're highway robbers, kidnappers, apparently. They're well hidden in the woods.
That sounds pretty dubious.
Of course. Yeah, it's dubious, but there ain't much risk of getting caught.
Okay, then. Let's go take a look.
Exactly. Just take a look.
It's up north, on the other side of the river from Valentine. Best way there is through Cumberland Falls, though. You know it?
Sure, more or less.
Okay, we're pretty close now. Let's stop and go on foot from here. Just up the hill this way. Follow me.
Let's go, boy. Sure.
Apparently, this family's been isolated for so long, they started talking in their own weird dialect. They really don't like outsiders, especially on their turf.
Well, you just keep selling me on this job, don't you? There's a pretty big barn in the back. It's not a bad place to start looking. There must be a lot of people living here. A large house.
This desk could be in any one of them buildings, and who knows?
How many people are in there? I ain't sure about this.
Boy, I think we need to draw them out somehow. And I got an idea. Follow me. All these trees, I can't get a proper look at the place.
Well, hopefully it'll make it harder for them to spot us, too.
Coast seems clear so far.
Yeah, so far.
Hey, keep it down. I hear voices. Come on, let's hide behind this shed. See if we can hear what they're saying. Just stay quiet.
This time one's mouth.
Creepers, Finn. Don't score notions in the dippy Plymouth's head.
Where you been now, Newt? Don't be boiling now, Pappy. I's gone but 10 minutes I was.
You can hollygag all the now day long, cause Edie takes patrol now, don't you?
What? No, Edie get all the jam.
You shut your gulper, or I'll flagger your felt, I will. You need to pull it up, boy. Up. Go guard the shed.
Go!
You understand what they're saying?
Not much of it.
Rock over there. I'll create a little distraction, and then you jump them, okay?
What kind of distraction?
You'll see.
Thank you.
shy about defending that barn. Let's check in there first.
I told you it was worth the trouble, didn't I?
Yeah. You take this. Let's split up. I'll meet you back at camp.
Sounds good.
Yep. Let's get. Come on. Yep. Here. Let's get. Come on. Yep. Yep. Come on. Yep. Here. Let's get. Yep. 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 Wait. Here.
You'll be all right. Let's go.